Welcome back to 25C, where we are trying to make room. Gypsum, iron, side, what is that one? Cool. No. Fill these up again. Get a couple more bricks to fire. That, this, all right, so this is full, that is full, this is not. Dirt in here, sand up here, clay in here, gravel in here, but we're gonna have to pluck quite a bit of these out. I was thinking, hey, I'll just go real quick and make a storage drawer, except storage drawers aren't real quick in this pack. We've got all the stuff we need. In half, make them into screws. Mm-hmm. Okay, what did I do with the It's not what I did, it's what the system did. Okay. Now, can I use this to go directly to? I probably can, but let's not. Let's just throw it on the wall and make. Any plank of wood, and I keep expecting to lose. That's why that wasn't there. We've got plenty of rock. You want some rock for something? We got it. So pull that one, push that one. Pull that one, push that one. Gonna get two out of it. That's what I want to know. Hoping yes. Good. I mean, we still need a lot, but that works. All right. So calcite. Gypsum. Gypsum. Calcite. Gypsum. Calcite. I haven't pulled any rubber from our trees in a while. Look into that. So calcite, calcite, gypsum. Not bad. I mean, we're working it. In order to get brick dust, we are going to have to do the small piles in our pulverizers. And push them together, but we have to get all of the bricks together in one sitting. Here, before we do that, so let's not jump ahead of ourselves. Like I'm really trying to do, because that's what I did last time and ended up having to make a bunch more brick dust. Let's take a look at where we are. We got a couple of things in Steam. We got our upgraded macerator. We got the gypsum. Which one's easier to get? Calcite or gypsum? Huh, got another water. That's cool. Spawn pig. Seven slime balls. Okay. More gypsum dust. Slime ball. I don't remember what I wanted the slime balls for, but at one point I wanted slime balls, so. That's all full. We're going to need them at some point, right? That thing was halfway done, so. Spawn our pig. Bounty pigs, bounty sheep. That sheep still has not eaten. All of them crowding the fence. Ingots ingots and 7 nuggets. I'm not sure if I want to do that right now. This can't be ore double now. We have ore doubling capability now, so. Thank you. Not sure why it wouldn't let me sleep, but okay. Everything else is golden, right? Yes. Probably should do that every chance we get. I only needed one. It still has almost as much durability as an iron hammer. Isn't that crazy? It occurred to me that if I have another furnace running, then I might be able to run some more stuff. So, brick, bronze requires brick. Requires bronze. Have some of. So, bronze, I'm going to need none for that, but five for that, okay? Okay, brick bronze. Hammer, brick, bronze, bronze, brick, bronze, furnace. We have 16 in here. So furnace, brick, bronze. I need 7 of these. Means more. At least 6 more. That. Those. All right, so that gives us our first steam furnace. And then to upgrade it, we need the steam furnace. We need wrought iron plate, small wrought iron fluid pipes, and a steel pipe. We need 5 small wrought iron fluid pipes. We have. Did I use all the wrought iron I'd had in here? I think I may have. But I'm not seeing any. I need 63 plus 7. Should be 63. Beautiful. Why haven't we upgraded our steam compressor? Yeah, I had none. Wow, okay. I was just making sure. Pretty sure I had none. That's the last of it, right? Yes, for now. We're going to have more. I look at the crafting table because it makes sure that all of the creosote buckets are showing. Let's split these better. One will have 51, the other will have 50. Okay. These can go over here. There. Lots of stuff to do. Two, three, four, five. I think that it was six is what we needed. Yeah. Okay, we're getting closer. Just to get away from the noise for a minute. That's all of our gypsum at this point. All right, so that's it for 25C.